Some boil water advisories now in effect across the Susquehanna Valley. In Cumberland County, there was a water main break earlier today on South Middleton School District property. Boiling Springs High School and Yellow Breaches Middle School are now under a boil water advisory for the next 3 days. Meals will be served to students and they will be given bottled water until the issue is resolved. And in Dauphin County, Capital Region Water has issued a boil water advisory for about 200 properties in downtown Harrisburg. And the affected area is detailed on your screen right now. This advisory comes after a water main break in the city on North Street. And that break also caused the East Shore YMCA to close until further notice. You can see in that picture that that break caused a lot of damage. Capital Region Water says it is working to fix the issue as soon as possible.